हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे लेट्स सी हाउ टू ड्रॉ पोर्ट्रेट इजीली विथ मेजरमेंट्स। फॉर ड्राइंग ए पोर्ट्रेट, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू ड्रॉ ए ओवल शेप और ए एग शेप। फॉर ड्राइंग द ओवल शेप एक्यूरेटली, वन साइड वी हैव टू ड्रॉ दिस वन एंड अदर साइड वी हैव टू रेप्लिकेट द मिरर इमेज लाइक दिस, सो दैट वी कैन गेट ए एक्यूरेट ओवल शेप और ए एग शेप। सी, आफ्टर ड्रॉइंग दिस ओवल शेप, now we have to make the center of this oval shape to dividing it into parts. See, this is the center of this oval. Now by taking a scale we have to divide it vertically like this. At the center we have to draw a vertical line, and now we have to draw another horizontal line like this, and in this down part at this line we have to make a center point here, and we have to draw another line. In this part also we have to make a center point and we have to draw another line. See, now we have drawn the eye line, nose line and lip line. And this eye line, again we have to make center in these two lines like this. We have to draw small lines to make the mark here. At this point we will get the center of the eyes. Okay, now let us start. At first we have to make points at the center like this. See, at these points we will get the eyes. Now we have to draw the curve, upper curve like this. This upper curve for eyes. After drawing this upper curve, you can draw this round shape, a circle shape like this. After drawing this circle, you have to draw the down curve. See, like this we have to complete the eyes. After completing the eyes, you have to draw the eyebrows little far upwards. We have to draw eyebrows at equidistance. See, we have drawn the eyebrows. Now let us come to the nose part. This is the nose line. In this nose line, here we have to make this mark like this for the nostrils, and we have to draw two curves to the either sides. See, simple nose we have completed. Now on the lip line, little upwards, we have to make a small curve and we have to bring down that one to the lip line, to the both sides. And on the lip line we have to make a curve upwards like this and another curve downwards. This down curve will complete the lip. Now let us draw the ears. We have completed the eyes, nose and lips. From here, from the eye line to nose line, you have to draw the ears on both sides like this. You have to complete the ears. After completing this, you have to complete the down part of the face, that is cheeks and chin. Previously we have drawn the oval shape. On that oval shape only I am drawing now. See, like this we have to complete the down part of the face. Now the down part is over. Another half part is the head part. In this head part, first we have to draw the hairline. This is the hairline. The hairs will come up to here. The outer hairline should be outside the oval. Should go like this. It should go little outside the oval shape. See, like this on both sides we have to make the outer hairline. After drawing this outer hairline, now let us come to the neckline. The neckline will start from the lip line like this. See, we have completed the neck. See how easily with measurements we have completed the portrait, isn't it? Friends, if you like the video, please like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye.